There it is. So there's the head if you require the antlers to go home. Now on most critters, like elk and a moose, I do save the ribs, and it's just a matter of coming down the inside here along the spine, and you can cut them off. So you can see there's lots of meat in the ribs there. There's different recipes for venison ribs or elk ribs. And we'll do the same on the other side.